Movements as I demonstrate. Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back. Now return to your original position.